Boy, look at you go, Ricky. Good job.